motor na lang tayo, mas mabilis. Ano yun? Wala nga akong pera, kaya nga tayo nag-gas. Pero na tayo bumili ni Captain.
And get over to Humane Labs.
Mamatay namin yan, guys. Bangga ng bangga. Dapat pala nagpakamatay na lang tayo tapos restart. Tapos nandun agad tayo. Too late eh, mali eh. Papunta na kami.
Thank you.
logistics. We've hacked in and put the CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show you. I'm sending you the live feed. I've transferred control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to, but you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay. Damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work. Only the guys between the gate and the garage are mission critical, but I like your thinking.
Ilaw ako. Isa pa ako. Barilin nyo na. Okay, yung kanina ulit. Sa baba, halika, baba tayo.
Stay quiet, keep moving.
Ito yung dalawang tao ha, ito ha. Ito yung dalawang soldier. Ako dalawang baba rin, ilaw ako. Oh, ilaw ha, 1, 2. Oh, yung isa right side ha, 1, 2, 3 ha. Barilin nyo ha. Okay, ganun ulit, rush ha. Isang putok ha. Saan na niya. Putokan na rin yung sa loob.
There are multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main
switchboard
facility.
Ilaw ako, isa-isa lang babaril, huwag sa isa-isa lang. Uluhan na lang. Abang lang yung isang sniper, pag hindi na ba tayo, sundan na. Mauna yung isa sa ulo, tapos yung isa sa katawan niya itutok. Sagit na ako, sagit. Sa loob. Kita na ba? Bilang ah. Maririn na dyan sa left side. Adam, ilaw ako, ilaw. Wait lang, palabasin muna natin yung gotche. Sige, try mo na. Sino ba yung buka pa rin? Wala pa sa count ah.
Stay quiet, keep moving.
Oh, ito na yung maraming putok na guide oh. Tangina, may bakal daw sa ulo eh. Hoy! Right guard ka yung dalawa! Ilaw ako! Oh, 1 2 3. Ano? Tawag dito! Tayo na lang sa ilaw! Mark, kayo sa ilaw. Huwag nga sumagat, kita naman na agad dito eh. Ito na tayo dyan, ito na, ito. Patay ko agad sila sa logo.
areas where it's least likely to be discovered.
Isa na dun sa left ko. Palabasin muna natin yung hotel. Ilaw ako ha. Hindi na wala nang iba. Sa akin, kay Adam na yung right, sa akin yung left. Oh. Okay na. Oy, kayong dalawa mo may nakiba marin. 1, 2, 3. Wait lang, sigurado, hindi pwedeng patayin yung scientist. Kasi kung akit tayo, wait lang. Ano nyo, control button. Nakikita tayo niyan eh. Stealth lang, stealth. Adam, alam ko papatayin talaga to eh. Sabay na lang natin barilin to. Nakatingin eh, oh. Left ka. Left ka sa left. Right ako. So, yung may kurbata, sa akin yung nakatalikod talaga. Yung may, ano, sa mukha. Oh, sige. Oh, sige. 1, 2, 3. Diba? Siya papatayin din yan eh. Wait lang. May tao kasi dyan sa taas. Dito sa baba may tao din. May scientist dun sa gilid. May tayo sa likod. Wala, silipin kayo na sa taas kanina. May nakita ko, meron ako nakita sa roof. So, nagtago ulit siya, ayan, lumalabas siya. Bali, mabilis yung lakad niya. Ano, babarinig ko ba to? Kasi wala naman nakatingin sa kanya eh. Sige, okay, wait lang, teka. Empong ko to, wait lang. Ah, patay na. Alin dyan? Ubusin muna natin yung sa baba. O, yung sa pinakadulo. Magkaya babaril ah. Patay mo na rin sa pinakababa. Huli na natin yung dulo. Teka, kasi pag malapit tayo bumaril, maririnig rin kahit silencer eh.
Concentration is key, people. Take an amphetamine if you have one.
Ay, hindi kita yung scientist ah. Isa nga baba dun sa baba. Yung isa baba dun sa baba. Isa sa atin baba. Ayun, naglakad yung scientist. Wag. Naglakad na. So, ang problema natin is ito.
Ito,
alam ko mababaril
yan
eh. Kita tayo dito. Oo nga, meron. Wait lang. Ako na. Okay, down. Apat yun, sabay-sabay ha. Ayun. Hangin yun din. Doon yung pagkakataon natin para maril. Ako dun sa soldier. Asundalo ako. Isa nyo na, kuha na. 2 minutes na lang. Apun. 1, 2, 3, pwesto. Akin yung pangapat, yung ano, yung soldier yung pangapat. Bali yung pangatlo, yung kasunod na soldier. 1, 2, 3 ha, 1, 2, 3, 4 ha. 1, 2, 3, 4 na lang, para maayos. Bali yung pinakaulo yung soldier, bali 4 yung soldier. Pwesto nyo na, uluhon nyo, tutukan nyo na. Sabay-sabay counting ha. Ano, nakatutok na ba kayo? Okay na ako ha. O game. Game na ha. Tutok na kayo. 1, 2, 3. Puto na lag-lag yung dalawa. Hindi na talaga nito ako. Oh, ang gulit bumaril eh, puta ka lang yan. Get in the insurgent! Tumin yung ano ko, siyempre! Patay! Bahay dyan! At pala, may bumalik ng isa! Putang ina, nakaliso pa! Kunin yung kotse, 1 minute! Doon na kayo, doon na kayo, hoy! Mamaya di pa ma-activate eh. Ba't dito na lang kayo eh? Tingnan nyo. Yun!
You'll need to hack the security panel to get the insurgent into the main.
Ako po, tamay, hack pa ako na! Thank you. simple na, same plan tayo. Hindi, gawin natin, pag bumagsak na yung dalawa, iwan isa dito, tapos mag-tag. Pasok na agad natin yung sergeant. Pasok na yung sergeant. Hello? Sakyan mo na ano, tag. Dan, tutok na ano, Adam. 1, 2, 3. Sige, pasok mo na, oh. Andaan ka lang. Dito mo yan, dar. Tara, sige, basagin mo na yan. Dito, park mo sa loob. Dito. Sobra, dito lang, dad. Yan, dyan lang. Dito lang, dapat eh. Sa may ilaw. O, tara na. Ay, katago muna, may kotse. Labarin niya ba yan sa left? Baril mo na. Tara. Rush tayo, boot. Right. Left ako. Ganun. Stay quiet. Keep moving. Bilang, ha. Nandito ko na. 1, 2, 3. Oh, yung ano naman, dito na, para clear shot. Left ako, Adam. Right ka. Adam. Oh, bilang na. 1. Tuto ka na ba? Yung right, sa akin yung left. Sa akin, palit tayo, palit. 1, 2, 3. Tara. Tapos, teka, kukuhain ko lang yung taas. Huwag na maglalakad yun sa serenig eh. Yan na lang sa baba. Down na, teka. Teka, wait lang. Silipin kay Sander. Dandaan lang. Diyan mo na lang yung sergeant. Pag mo na nakakalaw yan. Ay, tara mo na dito, Kad. Matagal pa yung oras, Kad. Kailangan namin dito eh. Apat kasi. Same position, ha? God. Uy, Mark, si mo, puta. Mark, same position pa rin. Same pa rin, ha? Same pa rin, huwag na kayo magkagawan. Same pa rin. 1, 2, 3, 4, ha? O, bilang na. 1, 2, 3. Kuha na yung subject, oy! Yung subject, kunin na! Ako na! Ako na! Subject agad!
You'll need to hack the security panel to get the insurgent into the bay. Go to work on it.
kabina tayo. Mga kotse. Gras ito, pinali na. Punta. Mga kotse, oh. Papasok daw ah. Lipit ng server sa atin. Ayaw tayo bigyan ng kotse. Sige, hindi tayo ano yun niya. Walang nangyan eh. Tara, akad. Gawa pa rin yun eh. Pinali na tayo. Pahinga mo. Panginang yan. Di ba pwede matutulog si Adam?
I'm gonna move this bitch's car. Oh, what? There you are. I'm over here. I got the cops on me. Go! Wait. This is so laggy.
This is so laggy.
The bomb on the
not that way. Africa.
Like in the.
Nah.
I think
Yes. Oh.
You did? What is going on? I can't go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Kaya babasok na si Mark. Okay lang. Game.
So we're good to go, I think. You've done great, and this won't be a problem. No one is gonna want to admit that anything happened here. According to my sources, well, Mr. Percival won't be successfully bidding on any government contracts if he can't stop himself from being robbed. He'll be fine. Just gonna require a little bit of finesse. Two teams, chopper crew, ground crew, all of you will be flying in together. Ground crew is going to jump into the labs, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power is down. Chopper crew holds position in the air, deals with incoming security teams. Once the ground crew has what we're after, you coordinate an evac and meet my contact with the file. Are we clear? So remember, if we never meet again, we never met at all. I love you all, which is why it's best we pretend that nothing happened. And if it did happen, it wasn't me, and it wasn't me because I was never here. Stay strong. I love you all. Love ya. And that's how we don't get caught doing naughty things.
Equal lang para patas-patas tayo. Tara, ready na. Magkotse na lang tayo, tayo magmotor.
Ground team, I'm gonna run you through your specialized equipment for the mission. One, night vision goggles. When we trigger the EMP, if the lights go out, you'll need to be able to see. Two, rebreather. You're going out through a cooling tunnel. The rebreather's compact, and it'll give you enough oxygen to make the surface. Three, flare gun. When you make the beach, shoot a flare, and the chopper crew will fix your coordinates. Four, parachute for the drop. Five, special carbine with suppressor. Six, pump shotgun with suppressor. Seven, grenades. Eight, sticky bombs. Five through eight, you should be familiar with already. Pilot, gunner, here's what you're carrying. Parachutes, just in case. Grenades, just in case. And sticky bombs, just in case. And we're giving you night vision goggles, too. Okay? All right.
You know what's going to be this product is a
product of hundreds of man hours and millions of dollars. Unless you believe in string theory and an infinite multiverse, this is our only shot at this. All that work, all that money, for everything, or nothing. That's a lot of pressure for four people to shoulder, but pressure can turn shit into diamonds. Or it can turn diamonds into dust. What's it gonna be today? I've got faith in you. As much as you can have faith in a ragtag bunch of reprobates, hastily assembled and motivated solely by their greed, well, their greed and their bloodlust. You don't talk much. Probably don't listen either. But you're effective tools. Let's see if you can plug one last hole for me. Be my tool one last time.
Ayan na, bumbo pa yung kotse. Puta, papano pa ako? Tagal na tayo, putang ina ng driver to. Alam mo, nauna pa tayo sa kanila.
First choice on position. Side-facing minigun placements are in the rear. High-cal explosive rounds in the co-pilot's seat. Keep in mind there's a longer fire return interval on that one. Ground team, you take the last two positions in the bird and you get ready to jump.
Bali, alam niyo gagawin niyo, para sa ito. Ito nga yun, puna, para sa ito sa taas. Dayang. Ito na, ground team ako. Uy, man, tangin mo, naka-pause ka pa. Tatalon ka na. Sana marunong lumahan din itong dalawa.
Ground team, time to switch to night vision.
Night vision, yeah, night vision. Ano, Adam, again, ma? Ayun, maraming mo yung ano, yung papunta sa kanila. Helicopter muna, helicopter! Masapog yan eh! Aba, armor talaga! Putang ina! Helicopter! But then mommy did. Hold up natin yung dito sa may loob dito. Likod. Sa loob na. Ayun, may ano, may papasok sa kotse. Alam ko na, tangina mo yan. Sorry. Helicopter, ha? Angat ko lang, ha? Matitira tayo, eh.
Zone and for your birds.
Mark, bilisan nyo na lang ha. Dive na agad kayo mamaya. Mamaya pag na-maintain ka ang altitude. Laksan, ganda-ganda ng chatter, walang rocket, puta. Game na Adam, maintain ko lang yung ano, yung taas, medyo mataas lang onte. Ganun lang ah.
Some systems are running on an emergency generator. Long as the main switch is off, that won't cause us problems.
Yung mga maliliit.
Meriwether 4x4 is on route to the lab.
Line na natin. Pag ito kataas, maintain ko na to. Helicopter kasi baka marakit tayo. Ayun, try mo na kung malayo. Heli. Bilisan nyo dyan ha, bilisan nyo. Huwag muna tayo, 3 o'clock. Self na, self. Rocket ha. Kasi maliliit, malayo pa isa eh. Maliliit. Usap na tayo ah. Ano? Kata mo pinit. Heli, turn. Eli. Ayun na, tira. Tira. Wait. Balo. Ayun na, nagtataka sa konti. Okay, entrance. Hoy, mag-flare kayo! Asan yung flare? Yan na, nakita ko na. Alis kayo! Baka mabagsakan ko kayo! Barrel. There's more coming at you. Look out. I got again 11 bullet rocket. Right side. Eh no, taso. Shit puta, patay tayo dyan. Sige, abang maandar. Andar pa. Balin nyo ala helicopter, abutin nyo yung sarap. Halip, para makawin na. Uwi na tayo, putang ina nyo mga yun.
behind your front. It's time to put the toys back in their box and to go to bed. Bring the chopper in and I'll give you a debrief. You want to be paid, don't you? That's what this was about. Not just the shooting and the explosions. You've done good work, made this country safer. But that does not mean I'm gonna like you.
Agents in the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words. I guess there really is no accounting for stupidity. But, and I'm serious now, as stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.
You'll be there. Beat you up.
God, I fucking love this car.
I'm like a fucking man too.
What's that?
Okay, fuck your man.
Bliss alone. write you a song to make you fall in love. I would already have.
Anybody know how to get like your own computer music to play on here?
I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me.
But it's weird because it has a scan feature.
It has a what?
It has a scan feature to scan for music, all your music.
You have MP3s on your computer, I'm guessing. Maybe you have to like plug in your iPod or something, or like your Apple product. I wouldn't know. I didn't actually try it. I just had no hope in that subject. Like, I wouldn't think the GTA would be able to do that.
Oh yeah, the Rockstar is very capable of everything. Did you know how Grand Theft Auto San Andreas came about? Hear a story about that? How it actually got stopped at one point, they started back up again. Hear how they got around? Because they can do whatever they want. Well, so Hillary Clinton, bitch that's trying to be president next, she created this group that was against like violence and video games and all this shit. Well, when they heard about the hot coffee mod and all this other stuff coming out, they banned the game being released in the US. And then what they did was, when that happened, Rockstar made Rockstar North in Scotland, and Rockstar North produced the game and then released it to the US. Because it was only banned for Rockstar to release the game, not Rockstar North. Fucking right. They got a way around everything.